Hello， 大家好，我是一文哥哥。
Hello， 大家好啊，我是詹 Sir。
朗诵点想找我和詹 Sir 帮手，好简单啫，快啲同我哋填咗下面张方，同我哋约一个上堂嘅时间啦。或者可以選擇我哋個網上教材喎。喺呢度咧，我同大家咧教呢個咬字嘅訓練。呢個係我哋嘅 e-package 嘅第二堂，呢個係送俾你哋嘅。點 OK？ 如果想呢個感情嘅表達啦、聲線運用咧，第三、第四集有嘅。咁但係我哋今日睇咗樣嘢，學咗樣嘢先，就係咬字嘅訓練，好冇？好，大家一齊上堂啦！喲 ，Hello， 我哋翻嚟啦。咁又睇睇啦 ，dressing up，OK，、okay? 好簡單呢首詩嘅咬字，應該都難你。不過我哋睇睇有啲咩要注意啦，好冇 ？Dressing up by Jane， 係啦 ，Jane 唔好讀 Jane， 好多人讀 Jane Clark，OK，、okay? 好簡單啦。好啦，睇睇先 ，When I dress up，OK，、okay? 有兩個讀法啦，有啲詩話咧就分開讀嘅 ，When I dress up， 咁都可以嘅，黐翻埋少少都可以嘅 ，When I dress up，dress up 即係個 SUP 黐埋咗一齊面 ，OK，When I dress up，I always feel just like aQueen, OK, just 個 S T 音小啲啊 ，just like a queen 嗰啲誒 T 音同 K 音要小心啲啦 ，OK。In mom's high heels 嚇，呢個字比較難啲啊 ，heels, heels， 所以鰻魚嗰個 heels 啊，知唔知啊 ？heels, OK， 唔好讀 heels, heels 咧 ，H I L heels, OK, heels 個 E 個 long E 生啲啊 ，E heels 嗰啲要小心啲，好冇？好啦，講講先呢首詩其實嘅演繹方式係好得意、好得意、好得意嘅。但係今日咧，我哋就唔講演繹方式，唔講個意思字，淨係 focus 喺咬字嗰方面先。喺 video 三、video 四嗰陣時，我哋先講嗰啲咬字啊。喺 video 三、video 四咧，我哋先講呢個咧係演繹嘅方式啦，同埋一啲朗讀嘅技巧啦，遲啲先講。不過講咗咬字先，好冇？好，繼續咯。I want to look my queenly queen 就話呢個好難啊，我都讀錯 queenly 係咪啊？我都讀 queenly 啊，用嗰個 N 音啊，知唔知啊 ？queenly 小心啲呢、這個啊、my queenly best S T 音要小心啲。So I'll put on 係啦，我哋好少讀 put on 咁樣嘅 ，so I'll put on 咁樣麻麻地黐翻埋一齊。So I'll put on mom's new long dress。OK， 小心啲個 long 字，一先我讀個 G 音出嚟，各位你 long dress 誒，係咪啊？唔好讀個 G 音出嚟。Mom's new long dress 咁就 OK 啦。OK， 好，下面呢個比較難少少啦。Crown jewels 呢個 OK，jewels 呢個字比較難啲 ，jewels OK。Crown jewels next 呢個 OK 啦。XT 音小心啲 ，OK。Now let me see， 嗱，小心啲，有兩個玩法，第一個係 let me see， 我都係咁講啊。但有啲咧清楚啲 ，let me see 都可以嘅。但呢個情況啊 ，let me see 我就會覺得黐埋一齊讀就比較舒服嘅。Now let me see 或者 now let me see where does mom keep her jewelry 係啦 ，jewelry 啦 ，OK 呢個字先咧 ，jewels。Jewelry 係啦，你自己讀一次啦，知唔知啊？呢兩個字好小心 ，OK？ On royal lips, royal， 小心啲呢個字。On royal lips, the queen then slicks， 聽到個 K 一聲啊 ，slicks， 知唔知啊？小心啲。Then slicks a nice thick layer， thick， 聽到 ？係啦，個 T 字小心啲啊 ，nice thick layer of mom's lipstick OK a nice thick layer of mom's lipstick 哇你好快啊讀呢句係咪啊你讀多幾次啊呢個好棘口嘅 a nice thick layer of mom's lipstick 小心啲自己讀知唔知 OK the queen then slicks a nice thick layer of mom's lipstick 哎呀哇好棘口啊呢度 OK 小心啲啊呢個幾得意嘅不過小心啲啊 好啦，呢個有好多演繹方式啊！係其中一個啦，有咁用邊個咧？亦都講你啊，唔喺呢度講字，第三、第四個先講 ，OK？ 不過呢度講一個簡單嘅咬字啊，就唔好嗱，兩個唔係 O 嚟噶，後面嗰個係 O， 但係前嗰個後面嗰個 O 咁樣嘅，知唔知道 ？OK， 小心啲啦 ，His mom 啊，媽媽嚟咯 ，I fear the worst 個 S T 音要小心啲 ，worst OK。The queen forgot OK， 哎呀個 queen 唔記得咗啲嘢 ，queen forgot 個 T 音小心啲 ，forgot to ask 呢個字好短但係好難讀 ，ask OK ask 知唔知啊？個 s 音要小心啲 ，to ask mom first 個 ST 咁要小心啲，然後就 ask mom first，OK？、Okay? 好啦，好簡單啦呢首詩 ，OK？ 個意思就好好嘅，好得意嘅呢首詩，知唔知啊 ？OK？ 咁啊，演繹方式上面咧都要落啲功夫，但係咬字嗰方面咧都唔算太過困難嘅，係頭先 jewels 同 jewelry 嗰度要小心啲啦，同埋嗰個 a nice thick layer of mom's lipstick 嗰個句要小心啲啫。OK？ 其他應該都 handle 得到嘅，好冇？有啲咩問我就喺 comment 嗰度寫低俾我啦，知唔知啊？記住 like 同 subscribe 我哋啦，好冇 ？OK？ 我係温哥哥，講咁多先啦。哦，呢、這個 video 要睇多幾次啊，因為咧。不是練一次就得嘅，要練好多好多次啦，咬字知唔知啊？我自己都練咗好多次，知唔知啊 ？OK， 好啦，講咗咁多先啦，我係黃哥哥，拜拜。哇，喺到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗誦節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗誦 workshop 同埋網上教材喎。你啱啱睇過咧，就係、是、一個咬字訓練。其實可以仲學耐㗎啦，有聲線嘅運用啦、感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張方，同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一樣嘢，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。